Tumbang Preso or Presuan. It's a popular Filipino street game and is commonly seen in most Filipino movies and TV series. Members take the following rules as one of the taya. Someone would take rules of player in stake and hold the responsibility of the lata. And the two others as the players striking the game, performed by having players a pamato. Using striking the tin that is beside the taya. The taya is obliged to catch another player to take over his position of running after the tin tips from throwing away by the striker of the players. Nevertheless, the taya is only provided to do only if the player is holding on his one way of pamato. When is the turn is its upright position. Breaking rules, the players give away from the taya to a over turn like stepping or outside the boundary line. When throwing the kicking, the tin streaking the tin without having one shot reaching the line or over touching it. Let's play the game.